Good morning to all. My name is D. Shilpa. I am working as a biological science CRT in KGBV Raipur, Siddipet district. Today, our topic name is sense organs. Subtopic is nose. How many sense organs is there? Sense organs are 5. Skin, eye, tongue, nose, and ear. 5 senses is there. Sense of smell, sense of sound, sense of sight, sense of taste, and last sense of touch. The sense organs help to protect the body. The human sense organs contain receptors that relay information through sensory neurons to the appropriate places within the nervous system. Each sense organ contains different receptors. These are the 5 sense organs. There are 5 senses: sight, hearing, smell, touch, and taste. Our first sense organ is eye. Eyes are 2 in number. They are useful in seeing objects. It consists of different parts. Without these, we can't see anything. Next sense organ is ears. This organ is meant for hearing sounds. It also consists of different inner parts. Among all, eardrum is important for hearing. This is the internal structure of ear. Next sense organ. You use it me when you smell something bad. Who am I? That is nose. Next, this picture indicates that. What is the indicates in this picture? Taste. Different tastes. That is related to tongue. So our next sense organ is tongue. Tongue is the sense organ that detects flavor. Inside grooves, there are many taste buds which are taste receptors. Next, I am spread all through the body. Who am I? Nothing but skin. Skin. The skin is the outer covering of our body. It protects the internal organs, bones, and muscles of our body. The skin helps us to feel by the sense of touch. The skin is the largest organ in the human body. Today our topic is nose. Today our topic is nose. Nose. This is the one of the sense organ used to smell. It is made up of soft bone. It is made up of soft bone. Its inner lining is covered by hairs and mucus. The nose makes us smell different things. This sense related to the sense of taste. This is the reason why you have difficulty in tasting food when you have cold. We breathe through our nose. We also smell different things around us with the help of our nose. The brain tells us whether the smell is pleasant or not. The two holes in your nose are called nostrils. Your sense of smell is wonderful. Just by smelling, you know what food your mother is cooking in the kitchen, what flowers are around, or what cologne your friend is wearing. Your nose is made up of cartilage and bone material. Cartilage is soft bone. Here is a hot bone. People have different sizes and shapes of noses, but all noses are used for smelling. As you breathe in air through your nose, you can smell the odors that the air is carrying. Nose, structure of nose, anatomy. Our external nose has two nostrils. They lead to the nasal cavity. The nasal septum divides the nasal cavity into two halves. The nasal cavity is lined with mucous membrane and small hairs. Olfactory receptors are present in the mucous membrane. It receives odor from the environment, then stimuli sent to the associated with the specialized nerve cells in brain. Next, brain make proper response to the stimuli. Next, functions of the nose. The hairs and mucus in the nasal cavity keep dust, germs and other unwanted material away from gaining entry into our bodies through the nose. Next, caring of our nose. Use soft cloth or cotton balls to clean your nose after washing your face or taking a bath. Avoid blowing your nose too hard. Apply first aid in case of bleeding. This is a nose topic. There are 5 senses: ears for hearing, eyes for sight, nose for smell, skin for touch, tongue for taste. Thank you.